Hi, everybody. Austin Siragusa here from Moose TV, joined by Daniel Fink, the play-by-play voice of your Manitoba Moose, getting you set for puck drop between the Moose and the Iowa Wild here at Bell MTS Place for the Halloween game. Daniel, last time these two teams met last night, a 6-4 loss to the Moose, but a lot of offense generated by this team.
Yeah, the offense finally broke out after getting shut out against Toronto last weekend, so good to see the offense get rolling. Leading the way was the line of CJ Cease, Seth Griffith, and Christian Vesalainen. 3 assists for Griffith in the game, 2 assists for Vesalainen. CJ Cease, a big tying goal in the third period.
A lot of challenges for the Moose last game, but they really were somehow able to really overcome them and power through.
Well, yeah, they lost Cam Schilling early in the game. They lost Logan Stanley later in the game. Through some segments of 5-on-3 penalty killing, they were rolling 2 forwards out on the 5-on-3. A little unconventional, but they got through a lot of it admirably, and the team was a big fan of how they played last night.
The Moose also generated a lot of chances, so I guess they'll be sort of taking that momentum into this game here tonight, won't they?
Yeah, in talking to the guys last night, again, they were happy with how their game went. They weren't happy with the result, obviously, but they liked their intensity, and they're looking to bring that again. Talking to J.C. Lapon yesterday, he said it's tough to bring that type of game 2 nights in a row, but that's exactly what they're going to have to do against Iowa.
You know, it's good to be able to get back in games, and, you know, guys, the bench was good and everything. Obviously not the result we want, but, you know, we'll see what happens tomorrow if we show up like that. It's hard to play 2 games like that in a row, so see who comes out.
That was one of the main thing we talked about this week. Getting ready for the weekend was the compete level and staying in the game and never giving away, giving up on any plays. I thought the guys did. They really worked from the start to the finish. Like I told him, it wasn't perfect, and it's never going to be perfect. That's the beauty of this game.
It's the Manitoba Moose and the Iowa Wild here at Bell MTS Place. Puck drop is moments away. For Daniel Fink, I'm Austin Siragusa. Enjoy.